Alright, what's up guys, Jack here, and welcome to a sort of new, I don't know if this is going to be a series or not, but I'm going to call this one 2-Minute Tech Tutorials. So in this series, we're just going to be basically doing anything, a quick fix, a tip, any sort of trick or anything like that, basically some tech-related video in 2 minutes or less. So that's the goal of today's video. Today we are going to be adding Bluetooth connectivity to my motherboard over there. So I just got this in the mail. It's a Bluetooth USB adapter, and I'm just gonna unbox it real quick and plug it in and set it up in under 2 minutes. Here's the actual adapter itself. It's made by ASUS, or ASUS, whatever you wanna call it. All right, so inside the box here, we have the Bluetooth adapter itself, and then behind that, we have a bunch of paperwork here. I don't know if this is a stop sign, and then I'm assuming there's drivers on here, but I think they also automatically install, so I won't need to use this CD. And then let's get the actual adapter itself out. Here's the adapter, really, really tiny. I'm not sure if it'll focus on it. But yeah, that's that. So that's everything in the box. Let's go set it up. I'm just gonna use this open USB port all the way on the back of my computer. There we go. And it's in. So hopefully it'll just start installing the drivers. Oh, what is that? Is that a Bluetooth symbol? So I'm just gonna click on that, and then click add a Bluetooth device. Everything actually installed on its own really quickly. So now it says your PC is now searching for Bluetooth devices. So let's bring it back over to my Bluetooth headphones here, which previously did not have support on my computer. So I'm just gonna turn them on to Bluetooth mode. All right, so there are my headphones, the Bose AE2 SoundLink, and I'm just gonna click pair real quick, and we are connected. I'm not sure how well you can hear it, but there is audio coming out of here. So that is that. So now our computer now has Bluetooth audio. Really quick tutorial. Hopefully that helped you guys out. If you needed anything like that, link to the product will be in the description. And thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.